Quicker, faster, Ezekiel Elliott is always a plus, and especially you're talking about a 218 pounds Ezekiel Elliott is a plus, and I can't wait to see how this season kicks off. And of course, this is just practice, not full speed, but what we want to see are some of the improvements, whether it be from a body structure or from an aspect of catching the ball and not allowing the ball to hit your body. Or it's just the fact that you can see that these guys are picking up what the coaching trying to install. And we see that from Ezekiel Elliott. We see it from other players as well. Explosiveness, playing through the echoes of the whistle, seeing through the catch, even Tony Pollard. This thing is contagious because everybody trying to compete with each other, which is good. Iron sharpen iron, steel sharpen steel. And this is a catch by Simi Fehoku. Coaches tell him, let's continue to push it down the field, put it in the end zone, make it a habit. And of course, Michael Gallup, which news reported said that he may not even get a second contract with the Cowboys now, or they just going to play this thing out. So that's the Cowboys philosophy. To me, you might want to go ahead and pay the guy, but that's the story of a different day, right? And of course, Noah Brown, been having a great camp as well. High point the ball, physical, post people out the way or move people out the way and get that thing going. And of course, that's Jeremy Sprinkle. Nice pass by Ben DiNucci. One of his small amount of things that he can do is finally pass around the curve there. So when we think about everything, and of course, Tony Pollard, man, just so quick with it. He got something to prove as well. But when we think about all of this, it's contagious because Ezekiel Elliott just saw what Tony did and said, hey, I can do it as well. So this is important, Cowboy Nation, to have that mindset. And on top of that, the defensive side of the coin, look at Parsons able to bat that ball out. Man, it's great. If he's able to read the defense and play a little coverage and cover that deep hook and middle hook, that's great. And Kennedy, oh my goodness, let's watch this again. Body contortion, be able to get off his guy to catch this interception, having a hell of a camp. And I can't wait to see what he brings to the table in the following games. Can he continue to be consistent with his approach? And of course, we all know that Rondale Carter and as well as Urban and all of those other guys on the front, they looking at D-Law, they looking at Randy Gregory and seeing what they doing, and they saying, hey, we can do it as well. So I like the underdogs in this situation. Of course, that was number 95, Brent Urban. But what I'm looking at, these guys coming down and feeling, and it's an aggressive mindset. They shake their heads like, no, not today, not in my house, basically. And I love that mindset to come down. And look at number 27, batting that ball out the way, saying, no, 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 no. So it lets you know that this guy is still always in his mind, no, 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 not in my house. And he continued to have a short-term memory and come back and fight toward the ball. And this is good, coming down the field and watch him shake his head. No, 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 not in my house, not in my house. I love it. It's a mentality. It's a mindset. And watch Diggs. He come back for it. Yeah, yeah, get that ball out of there. This is what this defense is able to bring to the table now, in an aggressive mindset. And even Jalen saying, let me get into the mix. Now, my thoughts on Jalen, yeah, don't have him in coverage. Make sure he come downhill to feel chase. No, 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 no. Chase the running back, not coverages. We don't want to see Jalen in that light. My thing is, Cowboy Nation, the offseason is still long. Still long, got a lot of moving pieces, got a lot of parts that we have to put in place. However, when we look at this collective team, I believe we're on a better pathway than what we were last season. Post me your thoughts, post me your concerns down below. That's been my time. I really thank you all for yours. And remember, you're listening to nothing but the best. Go Cowboys.